ها قد تنام حلمكم من مثلكم قد حاز من دنياه حفظا للكتاب.
Go about in engaging with someone you might know who says that they are an atheist. Whenever you deal with people who have serious contentions and confusion about the concept of God, and therefore they're entertaining the idea, they're discussing the idea, they're engaging with the idea of atheism, completely refusing belief in God altogether. Once again, more often than not, my experience has proven that intellectually and academically, it really becomes a circular argument. That's a conversation that really doesn't lead anywhere. People just make up their minds and then they basically continue to argue with one another. What my experience has been is that a lot of times there's been some type of inconsistency that person has observed in people claiming to follow religion that has led that person to the conclusion that I'd rather no longer engage with these particular types of concepts. So what I advise to folks who might have friends, even family members, community people who are either embracing the idea of atheism or they're at least entertaining the idea is that be very exemplary in your character with them. Portray the best of character. Remember the people that would curse the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the people that would attack the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He would forgive them. He would be kind to them. He would be generous to them. He would be merciful to them. I was just reading a hadith, just actually today, where the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says that there is nobody who is more patient in hearing something bad about themselves than God is. Why? Because there are human beings who actually claim terrible things about God. They claim he has a son. They deny, you know, believing in him. But he still feeds them and he still protects them. And so we have to channel some of that benevolence in our own character and just be on your best and exemplary character with them so that inshallah, when they are open to the concept of believing again, they have a good person and a good frame of reference that they can always return back to.